So we just wanted to get your first comment. What's the first impression from this budget, sir?
I think the budget has addressed at least one concern that the confidence was lacking, and I think on several occasions she has said that she wants the confidence of the business community, which are us, which are wealth creators, and she has done some announced some steps also for that. Yeah. So I think in positive spirit I'm seeing it and waiting for those micro details of the steps she has been taking. As regards big expected tax deductions are concerned, I don't think much will come because she's saying all these tax breaks will only happen if you're not taking deductions.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And if anybody can count, the amounts are almost the same. So 50,000 you're going to give in a deduction, now you'll probably lay a tax. So I don't think that is going to have a lot of big impact as much as thought. A lot of other things were only repackaged, so to say.
Yeah, yeah.
So I thought there was a lot of repackaging done. So, but I'm quite happy in the fact that there are some confidence building measures. Yeah, yeah. So that does the trick.
So the share market is a little down after the budget.
Let us wait for the evening, I think.
So specifically, sir, for your industry, the food and beverage industry.
I think it is in a plus because for agriculture, she has taken some 16 steps. And a few of them we have always been suggesting. For example, model food policy. And the states are not taking care of APMC. So I think for agriculture, this is a good budget. So to that extent, we will see some ripple effect on food processing and the rural economy, and which will also have an effect on the FMCG growth as we go further.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.